template what I work with.
Okay.
So, put cleaner time, pass down into a box like that.
Yeah.
This box moves up and down for 3.5, 4 inches. And make sure that's right way like that.
Okay.
Sometimes it lifts it out because if you don't, it gets, can you see that flash come out when that gets down there? Just get it here.
Mm-hmm.
Follow through one, two.
Okay. Okay.
You've got to put what we call gishing, mm-hmm. so that when you've got your wood on, there's a gap between things, so you gish. But then again, this is all guesswork. You haven't got to be precise on it. About there. That, in fact, that's too low down. It don't matter. Then you put that one.
Okay.
The more wire you leave on it, it bends. Wire's got to go somewhere. It bends, and that's when you get your cut. Unless it's about to go to the wall.